on the gang, yank, don't get rich, yank, don't get rich, I put it on the gang, yank, don't get rich, yank, don't get rich, I put it on the gang. What's cracking, people of the universe? It's your girl Rosabelle, and you're back for another episode of Wordplay. Today's episode of Wordplay, I have a very special guest. Let's welcome artist Ed from Akron.
How y'all doing?
I'm gonna give her one word off of this card. Okay. And she has to give me 4 bars in 10 seconds. If you don't, you're gonna get the Pac-Man buzzer at the end of that.
Alright.
Alright, your first word is fast.
I'm spazzed off the gas. The shit was ass. Oh shit. Oh wait, can I say all of that?
Yeah, you can.
I didn't know it was okay. I just spazzed off the gas. Oh shit, this shit is ass. While I'm driving fast, I want my bag back. Cause you can have that. I'm spazzed.
Oh,
hey, I made that up. Okay, hold on, because we're gonna do this. Okay, we're gonna do this again.
I get next word is hood.
I'm so hood.
Hey.
Hey, hey, I'm so good. It's misunderstood. Nobody can be in the hood. I'm so good.
The next word is body.
Body. Let it be driving, driving. And I ain't playing with nobody. Been riding, I'ma catch your body.
Ooh, that was
perfect. That used to go when it came. Okay.
Your next word is shot.
Shot? Saucing on you. I'm falling on you. I've been shot. Oh, hold on. Hey, isn't it a shot? Take a shot on you. Hey,
think of
how the song go?
I'm gonna have to look it up because I don't know.
Maybe, well, I just made it up. But if it don't go like that, I made it up. Like, it's a remix to that song by Ed.
Remix.
Hey.
Ed from Akron on the track. Real.
I'm real and I can feel it. It's crazy because I'm a skill lit. I'm black, y'all. Hey, you can feel it. Cause I'm real.
Okay. Your next word is stress.
I'm stressing, finessing. I don't question it. I just keep stressing it. But this weed got me finessing it in my brain. I feel like I'm next to it. But I'm not stressing it no more, cause I know it's an open door to a newer beginning, and it's more to life than sin. Stress.
Ooh, giving you the chills up in here with that one.
I just made that
it's alone.
Alone. You don't have to hang up laying by the phone. You don't have to ever feel like you alone. Don't you say you fed up trying to whatever you need. I don't know the words, but I know it said alone. And that's the first thing that came to my head when I heard alone.
Yes.
I hear that song since I was like in sixth grade.
Ooh.
But it's cool though. I used to fuck with it when I was in sixth grade. Perkins days.
Your next word is color.
Color. I'm black, y'all. It's not just the color, it's a saying. It's a statement. I'm not playing. But it's the color of my skin. Y'all think I'm playing. The color what's within. But y'all think I'm just saying stuff to just about color. You know. I don't know. I'm black, y'all. My name's Ebony. That means black too.
Ooh,
it's still a little different, but it's still, I'm black, y'all.
Ooh.
I'm a yeah. Next word is?
Your next
word is notorious.
Notorious, hey. I don't even know the words of that song. That's crazy. It wasn't in my time. Okay, hold on. Notorious, victorious, I am glorious, victorious, notorious, I am ebony.
Next word, butterfly. Last word.
You give me butterflies inside, inside. All you got to do is I can't sing, so otherwise.
Yeah, that's all the words off the card. I don't have any more. So this is the time that you can talk about your talent. She's an artist. She is a tattoo artist. Tell them about it.
Yes, I am. I'm an independent tattoo artist. I'm doing. You can inbox me, Ebony Harris, on Facebook. Make an appointment. I do appointments only because I do work tattoos. That's just something I like to do, you know. But yeah, hit me up. I'm pretty dope. I got good pricing. Buzz with
me. I'm gonna put some of her work up on the screen because you guys, y'all gotta check her out if you're looking for a tattoo artist.
Instagram, we just go put it at the bottom. Yeah.
In the description box below. So y'all can click it. No excuses.
Yeah, just inbox me. Appointments only, you guys. Please. I have other clients. Everybody can't hit me up at the same time.
We have to work with women up here.
Yes.
I do appreciate you for coming on my show. Thanks for playing with me. Thanks for chilling with me. This is my good cuz.
Yeah.
And she killed it. I can't wait for y'all to see this. Thanks so much for staying tuned. Remember, you are worthy. 365. I'm Rosabelle.
I'm Ed from Akron.